What's up, guys? I'm still kind of processing everything, but it feels good. It feels good. You know, I'm happy. You know, I'm happy I got the win. I got to go back and rewatch the fight. You know, it wasn't as excited as we expected. But, man, Rory, tough as they came, you know, tough as they come, he came with a great game plan, moved a lot. So it was a little hard to time everything, but I think we did damage. We defended the takedowns, and we got the win. So that's what matters.
How do you feel after that?
I feel amazing. I mean, you know, somebody here, where's my cat? You know, he took me to the doctors, you know, 5 years ago. He was there with me, and he saw what the doctor said. You never be back to do this again. You know, I think this is it. And he reminded me that, you know, today I'm here, you know, 3 times world champion, you know, beat one of the best in the world to do it. So, yeah, I'm proud of myself for that. And I just thank God for everything. And I'm happy.
What did your corner tell you going into the fifth round?
Leave everything in there. You know, he reminded me of the first fight, you know, don't let him take control, you know what I mean? He told me to take control, leave everything there, and we got this fight, you know? And that's what I try to do, you know? I try to defend everything. He still ended up on top on that last minute. I'm kind of bummed out about that. He landed a nice jab on that fifth round as well. But, man, we got it done, you know, unanimous decision. You know, got it back, man. I defeated, you know, one of the best to ever do it. So, yeah, I'm happy.
$1 million.
I mean, of course, everybody's gonna think money, you know. And if I say the belts, people is gonna say that I'm lying, but I am not. You know, I mean, this is important for me. You know, money comes and goes. You know, I think for me that's a bonus, but maybe it's because it didn't settle yet, maybe because I didn't deposit it yet, but. Man, it just doesn't feel real. It still doesn't feel real. But this right here is real for me, man. This is where all the work goes into it. You know what I mean? It's important for me to be a champion. You know what I mean? Especially in an organization like this where it's growing. You know, there's a lot of killers out here. The division is deep. And, man, I just got to improve a lot more. You know what I mean? I just got to keep improving, you know, defend these things. But, yeah, definitely the belts is more important for me.